season starts after your character loses everything that he bets in the season finale. So where does this loss take him?
I think Vikrant Dhawan, the spirit of Vikrant Dhawan is power, right? So power is his drug, power is his weapon. And at the end of the first season, it's all taken away. They've taken away his power, they've taken away his status, they've taken away his relevance, and basically taken away his entire kingdom that he's built. In the second season, what was exciting was to bring a whole different kind of Vikrant Dhawan, someone with vulnerabilities, someone with insecurities, with fears, but also with a seething rage, a burning vengeance, you know, like a dark phoenix rising, coming back like a wounded lion to win his territory again, to take back his kingdom. And that was super exciting. And I must say that working with this mad guy, this absolutely insane guy with a long beard, was spectacular, because he helped with, I mean, Karan, of course, created the character and then had a whole different graph. But Akash's visual interpretation of Vikrant Dhawan, which you, I think, they've hid behind his dark beard, you haven't seen it yet, but his visual interpretation was just phenomenal. And I loved collaborating with such a cool team, fantastic actors, great DOP guys. Vivek, he's not here with us right now, but phenomenal DOP. And also, I'm big shout out to my darling Richa. I'm missing her, Zarina Malik. The love-hate relationship continues. So yeah, it was a trip. It was an amazing trip.
You know, I've born and brought up in a cricketing family. I can take as many tips from him, but eventually I'll have to do the job. So when on the screenplay, it was written, you have to go across the stumps and you have to switch hit the ball, or you have to go and play over third man and put it in the stands for a six, or hit it over covers, or then go across the off and pull the ball on the front foot over mid wicket. These are very easily written, you know. So the only thing is that it takes a lot of practice, right? And the brief was, you got to go and play like A.B. de Villiers. And
okay. Why not?
And my first question was that, fine, then why am I not playing the IPL, you know? So, but eventually, we really toiled hard. We practiced a lot. We worked and we worked and we worked and we slogged. And I've been, you know, in fact, when I used to try and play a little bit when I was really young, under 16 level, I think I was not as good a cricketer or a batsman as I've become after Inside Edge season 1 and 2. So yeah, thank you.
What people don't remember is that you were a bowler.
You can take a shot.
Yeah, I was a bowler. Yeah. I used to bowl left arm spin when I was 13, and I was a terrible overweight fielder. So I think I've done kind of okay, right?
And I also think
Karan.
Yeah, yeah, but now you can take a shot at the national team again.
Right? Yeah.
Now that you're
so
good again.
So I think, hopefully I could be auctioned.
And I also think that Inside Edge has made him a much better sledger of the game, right? Because now you know how to...
Yeah.
Why, you taught him some tricks.
Yeah. He does bring the best out of me. Tanuj does. Yeah, and the worst.
Thank you, Angad. Tanuj, now, before I ask you my question...
Mm-hmm.
Just a little personal note. Before this press conference, I was told from a very, very close friend of mine that she has watched Inside Edge season 1 solely and solely for you.
Oh, okay. Thank God. I was wondering where this was going.
All good things coming.
Is it a he or a she?
She.
Okay.
All right. So... why don't you just tell us about the fan reactions you've received from season 1?
The fan reactions, you know, it was almost a surreal experience the weeks and months after season 1 came out, right? Because, I mean, when we were making the show, we knew we were on to something, but we couldn't quite
pinpoint
it could blow up in such a big way. And suddenly I could be out with my friends getting out of a movie. People are screaming, hey, you're Vayu, right? Or I could be driving the car. Someone will turn up the car next to me and pull down the window and be like, bro, abuse like Vayu na achha lagta hai. You know, stuff like that. Or I had this really embarrassing thing. I was in the washroom and I was doing my business, and two guys flanked me on either side and they're like, bhai saab kaun hai? And I'm like, just can you give me 2 minutes?
Is that where one of your dialogues is inspired from? That's what, you know, that's what it just reminded me.
Which one?
You know, the ones that we just saw in the
right. No, no, nothing is inspired by my experiences. Everything
they
is.
They wanted to grab you in a vulnerable position.
No, so it was crazy. I've had a couple of girls out there who have gone and got Vayu tattoos. So there's this one girl who has a Vayu tattoo on one hand and a Dhoni tattoo on the other.
I see.
So, yeah, and it's quite crazy.
It's been a joy ride, clearly.
Yeah, it's been quite a ride. I mean, like, you know, I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. I hope it's a good thing, but people know Vayu more than they know Tanuj.
Oh, that's like great. A whole always lot works more. For actors, doesn't it?
I hope so, yeah. So, it's been quite a trip.
He's Thank been you. Practicing his cricket very diligently and all other skills that Vayu Raghavan's known for.
Only my cricketing skills. Only my cricketing skills, yes.
You have a very special relationship with Amazon Prime Video. You made your digital debut with them. You've done another series with them and you're back here with season two. So, and you play an analyst in this show. So has any of your analytical skills, have you taken them outside of the series as well in real life? Can you analyze your co-actors, for instance?
Oh, wow. I can write a thesis, trust me.
I heard all the time from here. All the time.
First of all, that's fine. My name gets mispronounced all the time. And I have a big soldier who's correcting the world.
You have a very strong defense team, yes. Yeah. Yes, I agree.
So, and thank you. It's so lovely, first of all. Thank you, all of you, for turning up. And it's such a nice energy in this room. It's absolutely amazing to be here, actually, with everyone. You know, it's been a while that we've all met. Siddhant has gone a little bit off. We don't get to see him since he's become really famous. So it's amazing to see. And welcome back, brother. It's amazing to just be here. You know that guy from the gully? But it's amazing. And of course, this was my digital debut for, I think, most of us, it was. And to have collaborated, to have had collaborated with Excel earlier, it was just, you know, working again with, you know, family, friends that I already knew. And Karan and Guru, one knew from before. So when they actually came to me with Rohini, I was really ecstatic after I read the script. It's a fantastic character. I think in season two, she gets even more brilliant. And really, you know, to collaborate with this entire team, I think there's a lot of warmth and love and respect. And we love getting together and making this, you know. We are genuinely good friends. And
it's,
I think,
very
it's
evident.
Fabulous.
Yeah, very evident.
Yeah, except for that guy from the gully.
There she goes analyzing him again.
No, but if I have to analyze my co-stars, co-actors, right. I think I'll start from Devender. I think he wants to shoot everyone who annoys him in real life. And the lesser we know no, what's going
no,
on
no,
in his
no,
head.
No nonsense.
I have a family, man.
The lesser we get into his head, the better.
Isn't that us?
But he is, Devender's character is the favorite for all of us. I think we all love Devender on and off screen. Siddhant, of course, is so effortless in everything. So again, welcome back. We really, really missed
मतलब you. मतलब आपने मेहनत नहीं की. Effortless.
यार ये मुझे कटाक्ष पे कटाक्ष दिए जा रही हैं वहाँ से. नहीं यार ऐसा नहीं है यार मैंने मेहनत तो की है गुरु को मालूम है करण को मालूम है हाथ पैर सब कुछ खून पसीना.
By the way, Siddhant actually cut his leg really bad with the spikes in his boots because he was just remember the first season. There was a serious medical emergency with Siddhant last year when we were shooting the game of cricket.
Yeah, but
show us how you did the last few balls. You want to just show us like how you delivered them with that foot? Let's do it. Just show them how you did it. The last
guys, what?
Mat kar, phir girega yahan pe.
You're wearing a bowler hat also. Yeah, let's go for it.
Umpire,
I'm a fast bowler, but yeah.
They don't need any cues.
Sorry,
as,
guys.
As you can tell, they don't need any cues.
Long time. I think, sorry.
Karle, karle, bro, karle.
You should bowl and
is this gully big enough for you?
Arey, baap.
Chalo
karke
He still has it. Clean bowls, man.
140 plus.
One more. Can deliver after the injury.
That was half the season.
If I'm not wrong, this is your third Amazon original, right? So you also have a very enduring relationship with Amazon Prime Video.
Yes. Hello. So grateful to Amazon Prime Video for this third opportunity now. And Akash, Karan, Ritesh, Guru for creating Mantra, who's a very differently empowered character compared to my other roles with Amazon. Very subtly empowered. We've been calling her a breath of fresh air amongst all these power-playing manipulators in the show. She's a very grounded character. Very grounded character out of all the other empowered female characters I've done with Amazon. A lot more delicate. So I hope you like her.
Well, I'm sure we will. Absolutely sure. Thank you so much. Amit, you've been one of the most loved characters from season one. But wasn't Devendra killed at the end of season one? And now you're back for season two. Or are you?
यार इतनी सी गोली होती है इतनी इतनी सी गोली में नहीं मरता देवेंद्र मिश्रा यार
ओह
तो शायद मर भी सकता है पता नहीं मुझे पता
आई डोंट थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू गेट अ स्ट्रेट आंसर
आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज इट आई डोंट नो आई थिंक दे शुड वॉच इट नो
ही इज जस्ट हियर टू कंफ्यूज यू इज ही एक्चुअली हियर और इज ही नॉट हियर
आई एम एक्चुअली नॉट हियर
दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग ही इज नॉट इवन हियर He's not even here. Okay, well, fine. I think we can go with that because...
Yeah. I think this is fun.
The mystery and the suspense continues, right? Yeah. And what's wrong with that? Okay, Siddhant, for you. Earlier this year, you mentioned that Zoya cast you in Gully Boy after, I think, meeting you at the success party of Inside Edge Season 1. Now you're back in Season 2. So what does Season 2 mean to you?
Everybody's been asked character related questions. I have been asked questions which are season 2. Well, I hope we win the Emmys this time and I still dance at the Emmy after party and maybe grab some attention of maybe you know directors there. But yeah, it's very special. Inside Edge will always be special to me. This is where my career started. Thanks to everybody here, Guru, Karan, Ritesh sir, Vivek sir, Tanuj, Angad, Devendra. It's always going to be special, and this time it's even more, because we shot Inside Edge after Gully Boy, so I had to lose all that weight and get back into the head of Prashant Kanojia, and you know where it ends. So this time I'm quite excited to see how. Demented or how dark it has gone this time I won't say I had a fun time shooting this because it really got into my head he got into my head or I would say spoilers so it's going to be very special and it's going to be fun and I hope everybody whoever's going to be watching it likes it so yeah